already done it.
We got a minute six.
What's the out of bounds rule? Because the other kids, both of his feet went out, but we only had 1 foot in.
I have 1 foot. His feet, we had 1 foot in, and then he brought the other.
No, you said both of his feet, and we had one of ours in, because both of his went out. So what's the official rule, though?
Either way, they're not injury time.
What?
If the feet come back in bounds, it's a takedown.
So the rule is, if you go out, if there's 1 point in, you're still in. Okay. All right.
Hey, what do I do with injury?
He went out of bounds, but his other guy didn't.